Today I will. Tomorrow I will. And the day after that. From this day, I make my oath in front of these witnesses that we will take this journey together. I want you and I want us to grow. But that only if I follow God. And if my alignment is not with God, then I'm not right. And if my alignment is not God, I cannot leave our household. So I will keep seeking the Father so I can be the King to you.
Today I am marrying my friend. Now that you will become my husband, I vow to love you unconditionally as Christ loved the church. Be your companion, as God said, it is not good for man to be alone. Protect your heart by trusting you as the head of our household. Wherever you go, I am by your side and I will walk with you forever. I love you.
Greater progress.